Welcome back to the channel, everybody. It's me, Bun D, Bun D Games. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Any support be greatly appreciated. In today's video, we're going to be looking at which possibly is the easiest behemoth to take down. You can take it down any level, whether you're playing with gear levels or not. I, at the moment, am playing without gear levels. Location. It's all the way down in the Windy Islands province. This particular area over here, Bohemian Defense Area, the closest bivy would be the Shack Island Bivouac over here. There's a boat down this location that you can take over here. You probably notice that there are vehicles, and that's how we're going to take it down. We're going to use one of these vehicles in particular. Use your drone. There's one over here. And the other over here. So we're gonna head to that location right now. Now, if you were going specifically for the gear, you can always try and sneak through. If you check out one of my other videos, I show how you can do it with or without the spray. Anybody familiar with State of Decay 2 will probably call that scent block. It's basically what you're doing, blocking your scent for 60 seconds. That's available with the Panther class, the cloaking spray. But in this video, we're planning on taking them down. Now, you can only shoot from the passenger side. He normally doesn't attack until you attack him first. And if he attacks with his gas, you're safe in this vehicle. If he uses his mortars, it will damage the vehicle, so you'll have to pay attention if you're taking any damage and get out. So we're gonna let him come to us first. And you'll see how easy it is to take them down. If we can get them at an angle, there's a chance that we can hit his two armor plates, the one in the front and the one on the side. I've already hit the one on the side. Decided to hit us with mortar. him up. Picked up on the fact that I'm recording. We can lose his detection for a moment before we get in the vehicle. If you're too far away, that's when he usually uses the mortifier. So we're gonna try and get him a little closer this time. Guys, really messing up my video. My vehicle's on fire.